I'd set for 12 hours straight. In the wee hours of the morning, I got down out of the stand and began to gather up my cameras. When suddenly, I've caught movement, and it's coming my way. It's a big grizzly. He's circling the bait. I've dropped into the stream just below, and now I'm waiting 4 yards from the bait. Methodically, he moves side to side. Obviously, he knew I was there. He vanished into heavy cover. Still, I knew he was close. I could feel it. The big grizzly is circling in from the left, when I think he's on my right. Once again, I have failed. I had quit 5 minutes too early. He would have walked directly under my tree stand.